Hey man, I just want to say thank you guys very much for inviting us back into your part of the country, man. You guys are always a pleasure to play for, really. I think the rest of the people in the country, they don't get it, they don't understand, and they certainly underestimate this fucking state right here, man. You guys are badass, we love you. I want to take a second here to do a song for you guys. It's a song that's kind of never appeared on a Godsmack record before, this style of a song. But the song actually kind of inspired a much bigger purpose that we've been running with. Much bigger than us, much bigger than anyone in this room. And we announced a new organization that we just launched last March called the Stars Foundation. Alright, so you know what that is. Very cool. For those of you who don't know what that is, it's our new nonprofit charity that is raising money on a global level, and it's battling everything. We took it on multiple categories that range from severe depression to addiction, bullying, PTSD, suicide prevention, a lot of stuff. And we're just trying to tap the brakes a little bit on a lot of these kind of tragedies we've been hearing about, especially some of our dear friends and these amazing, amazing artists that have left this earth much too soon before they could give us more of their amazing music. Like Amy Winehouse and Layne Staley and Chris Cornell and Chester Bennington. You know what I mean? Like the list just goes on and on, so... if you want to learn more about us and help in any way, even if financially isn't the strength that you have, you can get involved in the events and different things that we're building this community around. But just go to Godsmack.com and click on the Scars Foundation tab, and it'll tell you all about us. In the meantime, we want to thank each and every one of you, because if it wasn't for great fans like you, this song would have never been the number one song in the country. So thank you for that. This goes to you. It's a song called Under Your Scars. Do we make sense? I think we do. In spite of everything that we've been through, you say that, I say why. It's not about who's wrong, as long as it feels right. Oh, up. Stay with me, Oklahoma. Come on. Get it going. Yeah.